There are many things you may not realize that you can do with Google Maps which will improve your travels. Did you know with Google Maps you can find hidden gems and local recommendations to help you discover lesser known places that may not be highlighted in traditional travel guides? You can use the save feature to keep track of places that you want to visit from your trip research. You can take advantage of Street View feature to give you a sense of the neighborhood where you might stay before selecting a hotel, for example. You can access public transportation information, including bus and train schedules, and find the best route based on the day and time that you want to arrive at a particular place. You can use offline maps when traveling to places with limited or no connectivity. You can enable the location sharing feature to share your real-time location with friends or family members, which moves around with you on the map. This can be helpful when coordinating meetups or ensuring your loved ones know your whereabouts during your travel. You can utilize user-contributed reviews and see photos of attractions, restaurants, and hotels to help you make informed decisions and feel more confident about the places that you choose to spend your precious time and money on. Feel more confident in your travel choices, navigate unfamiliar places with less stress, find the best places for your travel style and budget. You don't need to be a computer whiz to do this. With my Google Maps Travel Hacks course, you can unlock the potential of simple Google Maps features to make the most of your time and money, not just on your next trip, but on every itinerary you plan, no matter the destination.